What's up guys, this is Mike from Terrestrial Imaging. In this video, I'll be sharing with you a few key differences between the Mavic 2 Enterprise and the Mavic 2. So to get started, on my left, we have the Mavic 2 Zoom Enterprise, and on my right, we have the Mavic 2 Pro. So first thing I want to point out is currently, the Mavic 2 Enterprise comes in the Zoom version, whereas the Mavic 2, you could get either the Pro or the Zoom version. And the difference between the Pro and the Zoom is the camera that's on the aircraft. So in this video, the key features we'll be talking about are the differences between the aircrafts themselves and not necessarily the cameras. So the first key feature that sets the Mavic 2 Enterprise apart is that it has 24 gigabytes of internal data, and the aircraft and that data are both password protected, whereas the Mavic 2, there is no password protection. So only those who have the password have access to your sensitive data. The second key difference between the two aircrafts is that the Mavic 2 Enterprise has heated batteries. So this is very important for commercial drone operators because now they could fly in colder conditions that they can't fly in with the Mavic 2. So it's also very important to note that when you're getting the Flymore kits for either of these aircrafts, that you choose the right one, because the Mavic 2 Enterprise Flymore kit comes with these heated batteries. So the third difference, which is probably the most obvious and in my opinion the coolest difference, is the Mavic 2 Enterprise has a port on top of the aircraft that allows you to plug in module accessories, whereas the Mavic 2 does not have that port. And so currently the Mavic 2 Zoom Enterprise comes with three accessories. You have the loudspeaker, where you could pre-record a message and have it repeat that message in flight. You have a spotlight, and you have a strobe beacon. And so that's just a big light on top of the aircraft that flashes, and now you could see your aircraft more easily at night. And so currently there's these three accessories only, but it's very possible that DJI themselves release more accessories, or third-party companies release more accessories for the Mavic 2 Enterprise as well. So again, the Mavic 2 Enterprise has these accessories, has that port. The Mavic 2 does not have these ports. So with all those key features that the Mavic 2 Enterprise has over the Mavic 2, it's pretty clear that the Enterprise version is geared towards the commercial drone operator. So that's it for this video. I hope it's been informative. If you're looking to purchase any of this equipment, reach out to Terrestrial Imaging, everyone's favorite DJI Enterprise dealer.